The Royal Rumble is going to be F-A-B-U-L-O-U-S. Because everybody knows when it comes to making history, I'm money.
It's going to take cat-like reflexes to survive 29 other women, which makes it obvious who's going to win. The best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be.
Becky Lynch, Naomi, Asuka, and even Nia Jax. I will make you all believe that you can fly when I fling you over the top rope and win.
I've been ridiculed and written off my entire career, but I will have the last laugh when I crush the competition at the Ravishing Rumble.
This year's Royal Rumble is popping off. No one is safe and no one can be trusted, but I know one thing for sure. Everyone will feel the glow.
Riot is my name and the Rumble is my game. Creating chaos is in my DNA. You may not like me, but you can't stop me. WrestleMania, here I come.
When you're surrounded by wolves, you either fight or you run. And I never run from anything in my life.
I'm not here to make friends, nope. I'm here to make history. So when I win the Royal Rumble match, I will live forever.
I was the first woman drafted to SmackDown Live. I was also the first SmackDown Live Women's Champion. But at the Royal Rumble, I will be last. The last woman standing.